In this park, in this city.
Hey, all I know is that we're affected in the tragedy. Boston strong. Thank you very much.
Now, what about your bases loaded in the bat, the first one? It seems like you have some magic with the bases loaded in the postseason.
Hey, you know, it's just, my parents always told me, take every moment, live every moment, love every moment. I just went up there and said, hey, I'll get another moment. I missed two games. It's time to shine, do what you can. And I was able to get a good hit shot. Then put a ball off the wall. Enjoy your moment, Craig.
Shane, congratulations. Now over to Aaron Andrews.
Kenny, thanks so much. I'm here with John Lackey, who told me back in St. Louis, it's taken 11 years to get back here. And he also said you weren't going to put it in perspective until it's over. All right, it's over. What does this mean?
We're going to have some fun tonight. It was an awesome atmosphere tonight. The guys on the team were so awesome. It was really fun to just be a part of this. It's pretty cool.
Take a minute. Listen to these fans. You've been through a lot here in Boston, John. How does that sound?
Sounds pretty good.
One more question, we promised to let you go. We saw you fighting your manager. As always, you didn't want to come off the mound. What did you say to him as you took an exit?
I probably can't say all that, but I wanted to stay in there. I wanted to get that last out in that inning. Didn't work out. Taz came in, did a great job. The rest of the guys were bullpen and shut it down. So, great team, we're running for a great team.
Great job, Bobby. We'll enjoy this. Thank you for you.
Thanks, Aaron. We're here with Johnny Gomes. Johnny, it just instructed me what to ask you. The team was 10-1 with you starting in the postseason. How'd that happen?
Well, I mean, there's a lot of saber metrics, and there's a lot of numbers and stuff. You know, the
the whole war stat, you know, but when we go to playoffs, you know, it's, you want me to go to war with, you know, so, man, I say I work inside a museum, but this is the loudest the museum's been in a long time. But Johnny, the other night you told me that if the Red Sox won the World Series at Fenway Park for the first time in 95 years, it would be one of the biggest wins in sports history. Thank you, sir. As soon as we went to Fort Myers, the movie's already been written. All we had to do was press play, and this is what happened. Now, the atmosphere here tonight, the fans chanting, cheering all night long, on their feet. How would you describe it?
Well, I think I screwed up if I decide to describe it with words. I'm going to describe it with actions when this place is rocking and rolling.
Johnny, congratulations.
Ryan, going back to you.
The game is on the line, test your